on top of a hill on Baird Lake. We're on an island camping. It's Friday morning. I think it's the 27th day of June, maybe the 28th. We are way up high here. This is the island. It's a huge cliff, big cliff. I'm going down the hill. I went clear to the back end of the island is really elevated. It's probably 100 feet high or higher. Probably higher. Anyway, it's just full of these beautiful trees. Red pine, I think. It's like 7 in the morning, 6:30, I don't know. It's wet, rain outside. There's one tent. Green tent's mine, and the other one's Doc's. Now we're starting to drop. Oh, it must be 150 feet high up there. And that's Dan Knudsen Kip's tent. The tarp. Good morning, Daniel. Macaroni and cheese. That's what I had for breakfast. Oh yeah, hour ago, hour and a half. Oh, what a beautiful morning.